Hello there everyone, Ali here recording this video to show you how to change your home page in the three major browsers. Okay, I'm starting with the Internet Explorer. As you can see, my home page is set to msn.com. To change that, you go all the way up on top to the right where this gear icon is, click on it and go down to where it says Internet Options, click on that. And here where it says home page, type in whatever page that you like to go to. Let's say I want to go to google.com. All you have to do is type in google.com. And click apply and then OK. And then if you go to Internet Explorer, now you could see that your home page has been set to google.com. Okay, from here we go to Chrome and see, open a new Chrome page. And as you can see again, my home page is set to msn.com. To change it, we go also all the way up to the top to the right. These three horizontal lines, click on that, then click on Settings. On this page, you scroll down to this section where it says on startup. As you can see, I have it set to a specific page, msn.com. To change that, we remove this and then click that again and then add a new page and then type in whatever page that you like to go to. Let's say google.com and then add. Okay, with Chrome, for these changes to take effect, you have to close this page and then open a new Google browser. And as you can see, now it's set to google.com. All right, lastly, we go to Firefox, and from there, let's open a new browser. And again, my homepage is set to msn.com. To change that, we go also all the way up on top to the right. Click on the three horizontal lines and go down to where it says options. Click on that. And where it says homepage, type in whatever page you'd like to go to. Let's say google.com. And now if you go to Firefox and click on it, you can see that the homepage is set to google.com. Okay, that's it. It's that simple. Please feel free to leave a comment, like the video, subscribe to my channel. Anything will be greatly appreciated. Thank you very much, everybody, and have a great day.